All right. Our next break here is for Chris. It's our 2021 Panini Contenders Football 5 Mega Box Random Division Break. Again, all spots going to Chris.
Good luck.
Trevor Lawrence, Supernatural insert. And there should be 3 hits per box. We have our first hit here. We do, and it's a nice one. Rookie ticket swatch, Trevor Lawrence. Now we just need the autograph to be Trevor Lawrence. A prism here. DJ Chark. Not numbered. Instead of an autograph, you got 400 Panini Rewards points there in the first box. And we should have another swatch card in this one. It's another good rookie. Amon-Ra St. Brown. All right, box number 2. I guess the best thing to do with the points is save them up and use them on the white boxes whenever they have them. Another nice jersey here. Rookie ticket swatch, Trey Lance. More Panini rewards points. 400 more. And should be a jersey here in the final pack. Yeah, there is. It is Cornell Powell. Certain products, they tend to go heavy with the points cards. Hopefully this isn't one of them. First swatch, Rondale Moore. MVP contenders, Trevor Lawrence. There we go. It's going to be a redemption. It is a rookie ticket. It is Spencer Brown. Jersey here is Nico Collins. box number 4. Ian Book, rookie ticket swatch. Got 400 more points. Even if it could be a big points card, it'd be nice. We keep getting the 400. Rashad Bateman, rookie ticket swatch. Another Mahomes supernatural. All right, final box. Start off here with a rookie ticket swatch, Ian Book. No problem. Hey, we got a signature actually in the pack. Took us all 5 boxes. It's a playoff ticket, 59 of 99, Jabril Cox for the Dallas Cowboys. Yeah, they just make the base set so big. We've got our final hit in this pack. And it is Zach Wilson, rookie ticket swatch. So the rookie quarterbacks he didn't get in this one were what? Fields and Mac Jones. And in the 2020 break, it was just Burrow. So he did get a lot of first-round rookies. It's just whether or not we run into any more parallels, I believe. Final pack. All right, that'll do it. We did get Zach Wilson there. A couple of you in book. Nico Collins, Trey Lance, Amon-Ra St. Brown, and Trevor Lawrence. So definitely some good rookies there. All right, we'll get that one uploaded to YouTube here.